I love creating large grazing feasting tables. For me, I treat it as an art project, and it also is an opportunity to create something magical for every single person. All these tables that I create, they're one of a kind, they're unique. There's a plan, but usually the day before, the day off, something else decides to manifest itself on the table. So I really enjoy creating them. It's all about really trusting yourself and manifesting and trusting your intuition and having fun with everybody.